Printing in PhotoPad. To print your image from PhotoPad, click the Print button on the Home toolbar. Select the paper size, orientation and margins, the image layout, the image position on the page, and the image size. You can see the result of your print choices immediately in the preview. Once you are happy with what you see, click Print. Continue listening for an in-depth review of the printing features. Open the Print dialog by clicking the Print button on the Home tab toolbar, or select File, Print to open the Print dialog. Under Paper Options, select the size category using the drop-down list. Options include A, B, or C paper sizes, photo paper sizes, or US paper sizes. After choosing a category, select the paper size from the drop-down list. You can choose the units used in this dialog by selecting either inches or millimeters in units. The orientation radio buttons lets you choose either portrait or landscape. Finally, you can set the minimum distance between the page edge and the print area by setting the margins value. Image layout is a quick way to choose between 1, 2, or 4 duplications of the image on the print page. Under image position, you can choose to automatically center the image by checking center image, or with center image unchecked, you can choose where to position the image by setting its top left corner position in top and left. To set the image size, simply check scale to fit paper, or set the width or height. As the aspect ratio is fixed in this dialog, setting width or height will automatically set the value of the other dimension. When you're finished, click Print. This will open the General Print dialog where you can choose which printer to use. For more PhotoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.